Okay, this is the walk around video for our 2007 Honda Super Cub C50 Custom. This is the square headlight electric start model. Okay, so round to the back, indicators, rear rack, rear fender. I'm just going to keep saying nice, it's just a nice bike. If you look up close on the rear shot, there's a tiny bit of pity just beginning, but nothing to write home about. New rear tyre, rim is good. Same on the muffler, the muffler's basically good, but up close you can just see a little bit of aging beginning there. Right side cover, and the paint all over very good. Right side of the engine, there's a tiny bit of rubbing. And then down to the front forks, front wheel. Looks like the hub's had some paint actually. Front fender. Very nice. So that's the right hand side and the left. So we'll start at the front this time. There's nothing really extra to report. It doesn't have a new tyre on the front, but it's a good tyre. The leg cover is very clean. Left side of the engine, tiny bit of corrosion on the top there. Chain guards, all original. Right side cover of paint down this side again, very good. There's a tiny little thing there. Back of that indicator is a little bit aged. That's it. Over the top, it's a Honda segmented seat. As I say, it's got the electric start as well as the kickstart. 21,082 kilometres. So about 13,000 miles. 2007 Honda Super Cub C50.